not my school. It's not your school. It's
our school.
Peace, peace, peace out.
That's what I like about you.
Thank you, Waveriders, for tuning into the show. So much fun to see all that video of you guys having fun on our campus. Thank you for joining our Spirit Days. Thank you to our student council for planning all these fun events. I love the community connections. And now in this episode, we are going to announce the prize winners from our Jog-a-Thon. We had several raffles and added a bunch of things. So here we go. Listen for the winners and you'll be able to collect your prize in the office this week. Here we go. Drum roll, please. We have front of the line cafeteria passes. We have four of them. They're good for an entire week. Congratulations to Luca, number 19 in room 705, Ellison Wheeler in Francos, Jaden in Francos, and Carter in Chacon's class. Pick up your lunch pass in the office. And we have a new pass this year. It's called the First on Campus Pass. We have three of them. That means you get to come into the office before the gates open, you and a friend or your siblings. So congratulations to Jaden in Hampton's class, Viana in Katie Jordan's class, and Crosby Hall in Defoe's class. You get that for an entire week starting May 6th. Also new this year, we have Bubble Blaster Fun. Congratulations to Kelly in Jordan's class, Leah in Cervantes' class, Ruby in Nielsen's class, and Bianca in Cousin's class. We'll have those available for you to enjoy with you and your friends during a lunchtime recess. And for the surf lessons, congratulations to Tommy in Sims' class. We have a big pack of Pokemon cards. Congratulations to Grayson in Cervantes' class. Another new prize event is I will be your chauffeur during your recess times for the day. That means I'll pick you up in the golf cart, take you where you need to go. Congratulations to Barrett in Wiggins' class and, ooh, bonus, Charlie in Jordan's class. Another fun experience, it's a new prize. We're not giving away the camera, but you get to borrow my camera. It's gonna print out some instant photos for you. You can take those photos of you and your friends, with permission, of course, during recess time. You'll collect that in the office, get to use it during your lunchtime, and print out your photos. Congratulations in Cervantes' class, Dylan, room 705. The NCMA birthday party, congratulations, Sylvia in Bunker's class. And for principal for the day, congratulations in Shear's class, Artem! If you're wondering how we got to these extra bonus prizes, after people put in their tickets, we actually selected the winners for each of those designated prizes, and then we combined all of the tickets for these bonus prizes. Here's another bonus, and it is someone gets to shave or redesign my facial hair this week. Congratulations in Hamabe's class, drumroll please, Gwenny Hicks. I've got the razor. You get the creativity. Redesign this facial hair this week. Can't wait to see what you do. And for the two Disneyland tickets, we had a lot of people put in their tickets hoping to win this prize. And we have one winner. It's in Dow's class. Congratulations, Wyatt. Once again, thank you all for participating in our Jog-a-Thon. It's a great way to raise money for all of our enrichment programs, which we've paid for not for just the rest of the year, but we get to start earlier on. Once again, thank you to all who participated in our Jog-a-Thon, raising money. We run for a reason. That's supporting all of our programs here on our campus. Thank you for joining the fun. Thank you to our coordinators and all our volunteers who made that happen. And most importantly, keep working hard, participating and contributing to our campus. It's why our school's so great. Because of you guys. So keep that up, Wave Riders. And that is what I like about you.
That's what I like about you. That's what I
peace out.